The guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.